Hello everyone, I'm Sandy from Elite Mandarin Education Center. Welcome to my Chinese class. If it's your first time to join my class, remind you to watch my other videos. If you like my teaching, please share and subscribe my channel. Okay, let's start.
Welcome back to my channel. Today we will continue a series of vocabulary learning of HSK4.Lesson 15, Part 1. 弹钢琴，弹钢琴 To play the piano. 弹钢琴，那个一边弹钢琴一边唱歌的男孩子是谁？那个一边弹钢琴一边唱歌的男孩子是谁？弹钢琴 play the piano 唱歌 sing Who is the boy who sings while playing the piano? 那个一边弹钢琴一边唱歌的男孩子是谁？棒棒 excellent, amazing, 棒你表演的真棒你表演的真棒表演 perform 棒 excellent You did an excellent performance 你表演的真棒孙子 grandson 孙子那个男孩子是我的孙子那个男孩子是我的孙子孙子 grandson The boy is my grandson 那个男孩子是我的孙子寒假 Winter vacation 寒假去年寒假前的新年晚会他也表演过一次去年寒假前的新年晚会他也表演过一次寒假 Winter vacation 新年晚会 New Year's party 表演 Perform He also performed once at the New Year's party before the winter vacation last year 去年寒假前的新年晚会他也表演过一次。父亲 Father 父亲我希望能够成为一位优秀的父亲。我希望能够成为一位优秀的父亲。优秀的 Good 父亲Father, I hope to be a good father. 我希望能够成为一位优秀的父亲。闹钟 alarm clock. 闹钟早上闹钟响了他也不醒。早上闹钟响了他也不醒。闹钟 alarm clock.响 ring 醒 wake up She didn't wake up when the alarm clock rang in the morning 早上闹钟响了她也不醒响 to sound to ring 响你的电话响了是你妈妈打来的你的电话响了是你妈妈打来的响 ring Your phone rang It was your mother's call 你的电话响了是你妈妈打来的醒 To wake up To be awake 醒我今天很早 就醒了。我今天很早就醒了。早 early 醒 wake up I woke up very early today 我今天很早就醒了。赶 to rush for 赶我每天都要赶时间送他上学。我每天都要赶时间送他上学。I have to hurry to send her to school every day. 我每天都要赶时间送她上学。厕所 lavatory, toilet, 厕所。她一下课就着急去厕所了。她一下课就着急去厕所了。下课 after class, 着急 in a hurry, 厕所 toilet, she went to the toilet in a hurry after class, 她一下课就着急去厕所了。批评 to criticize,批评，每天这些小事批评他，弄得我俩心情都不好。每天这些小事批评他，弄得我俩心情都不好。小事 ，trivial things， 批评 ，criticize， 弄得 ，make，criticizing her every day for this。Trivial things makes us both in a bad mood. 每天这些小事批评他，弄得我俩心情都不好。弄 to do, to make. 弄，你的话弄得我有点不开心。你的话弄得我有点不开心。弄 make your words make me a little unhappy 你的话弄得我有点不开心。管理 to manage to administer 管理你应该让孩子学会管理时间你应该让孩子学会管理时间管理 manage You should let your children learn to manage time 你应该让孩子学会管理时间打针 To give or have an injection 打针明天又要带我儿子去医院打针明天又要带我儿子去医院打针医院 hospital 打针 have an injection I'm taking my son to the hospital for an injection tomorrow 明天又要带我儿子去医院打针护士 nurse 护士我小声地和护士说我女儿很勇敢我小声地和护士说我女儿很勇敢小声地 whisper 护士 nurse 勇敢 brave I whispered to the nurse that my daughter was brave 我小声地和护士说我女儿很勇敢。
That's all for today's lesson. If you like my teaching, please share and subscribe my channel. And you're also welcome to visit my Hong Kong office for a free trial lesson. We have a private class and a group class. We have face-to-face course in Hong Kong and online course to all over the world. We have business Mandarin, social Mandarin, Mandarin for kids, HSK course. If you want to get more information, please contact us for more details. Thank you, 谢谢你，再见。